we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
They're Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
Not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers. Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone. Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
are planning, Mason. We will not pause. We will not falter. We will be free or die trying. This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Step 5!
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason!
Unlock them. tear gas. I couldn't breathe.
Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Gutter's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
That was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.